morning, everyone. Breaking news. Nowadays, in Malaysia, there are a lot of people who commit suicide and become depressed due to failure in job interview. So, we and our team are trying our best to resolve this problem. Let's see this video. Contact one of our team reporter regarding this case. It is located in Shizuka Library, Japan.
Thank you, Fathin. Now I am reporting in Shizuka Library. Today we are going to have a short interview session with one of our successful person who recently succeeded in the interview. I have one poem. Walking to the street, let me ask Noah about his secret. Hello, mister. Can we have a short interview session?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. So, recently, I heard that you was once a failure in a job interview session. In 55th interview, if I'm not mistaken, that you succeed in the interview. So, Would you not mind if you share your secret about how you succeed in the interview?
Yeah, actually I don't mind if I want to share to you about my secret. But it's my really top secret, so I need to bring you into a secret room too. Let's go.
Okay, thank you for spending your time with us. So, shall we start now?
Yes, sure.
Yes, okay. So, can you tell me what we should do before the interview?
Okay, for the first tip, before the interview, you should do some research about the company that you are applying for. And do expect what the simple question that are going to be asked in the interview. You should wear appropriate outfit. Next, for the interview day, you should wake up early so that you will not ruin your day.
Proceed to the next question. What should we do during the interview?
So during the interview is the most important thing for the interview. So during the interview day, you must come early to the interview place so that you can ready early. But this early means about 30 minutes or 15 minutes before the interview. Don't come too early before sunrise, okay? Okay, for the next tips, it sounds simple but it's important also. So before entering the interview session, you must knock the door before you enter the room and greet the interviewer. That's all.
Excuse me, may I come in?
Yes, you may.
Besides, during the interview, do remember to bring along your file to keep your resume, cover letter, and certificates. Bringing along your file will show you a well-organized person like this. Next, during... Oi! Turn on the light! Okay. Okay, next. Sit properly during the interview. So, don't ever sit in an improper way so that the interviewer will not be annoyed with you. Next, when it comes to answering the question, don't take too much time in order to answer the question. Hey, bring out what? So, if you take too much time to answer the question, this will lead to an awkward situation.
Okay, so Mr. Qayyum, can you please tell me about yourself?
For the next tip of answering the questions, do not give unrelated answer to the questions. Make your answer short, simple, but packed with ideas. So, don't ever talk about panda. Panda?
Sure, my name is Mohd Syafiz bin Jamil from Tawang Sabah. I recently graduated from Ismail University, Japan. And I'm a fast learner. I have a good leadership skill, and I have a good interpersonal skill.
My name is Mohd Syafiz bin Jamil. I came from Tawang Sabah. I love panda. So why I love panda? The reason why I love panda is I don't know. I think it is cute. I wish to have a panda in my house, so I can play with panda every day.
Thank you, Mr. Wilfred, for the given tips. Now, let's get to Fathin at treatment test.
Thank you, Mr. Nadil. So, move on to the next breaking news. One of a giant panda in Malaysia is found.
Welcome. come to our program. Your program?
Yeah.
So, for the tips of answering the question, don't answer an unrelated answer. Next, for the interview, you should dress properly according to the interview application. Hey, mister, can you stop talking too much?